1945, a good president laid down and died. Knew how all of the poor people felt when they received the message we lost Roosevelt. In their life, there were all indications that a warm spring in Georgia he received salvation. But listen, boys, don't you rush. Elizabeth Madoff, she grabbed the brush, dipped in water and began to paint. She looked at the prayers and began to faint. She never painted the picture for him at night, and she knew that the president didn't look right. The time of day was 12 o'clock. Tell me that Elizabeth hadn't stopped. Great God Almighty, great God Almighty, great God Almighty. She started too late. This is why this is called the unfinished portrait. A little bit later, about 1:30, had a cerebral hemorrhage and the world looked muddy. They call it now from Washington too, like a zigzag riding a call went through. Call long distance to notify us why Dr. Bruce said he died at 3:35. Great Dr. Mighty, well, the bells are tone, but less than 30 minutes to love us in the morning.
I cried about Roosevelt.
I
cried about Roosevelt. Cried about Roosevelt. Cried about Roosevelt.
The Bill administration sat in Congress assembled. Great God Almighty, the four-post friend. Rich were riding the automobile. Depression made poor people rob and steal. I looked next door to our beloved neighbor, wasn't getting anything for their hard labor. Great God Almighty, every moonshine still. Thoughts about the crime wave, robbing and killing. After other presidents, I made us moan. Roosevelt stepped in, gave another.